Welcome to the world of C++. Let's start by beginner's level. Begin by setting up your C++ development environment. Get familiar with IDEs, compilers, and essential tools to kickstart your coding journey. Now get your hands dirty and start writing your first C++ program. Understand basic syntax, comments, and tokens, delving into the building blocks that form the foundations of C++. Explore the world of variables and constants. In C++, variables serve as symbolic names for memory locations, representing the fundamental units of storage within a program. In C++, constants are unmodifiable variables declared with fixed values. Consider expanding your knowledge by exploring the following topics. Understand how the scope of variables and constants influences their visibility and accessibility within different parts of the code. Learn about how C++ code is organized into translation units and how linkage mechanisms connect different parts of your program. Discover the significance of the main function in a C++ program and how command line arguments can be utilized for more dynamic execution. Gain insights into the various ways a C++ program can gracefully come to an end and how termination procedures are handled. Familiarize yourself with the concepts of L values and R values, fundamental to understanding expressions and mechanics of C++. Understand data types. C++ encompasses fundamental, derived, and user-defined data types. Learn about type modifiers. Modifiers in C++ are employed to alter or provide additional significance to pre-existing data types. Explore conversions. In C++, data type conversions are facilitated through typecasting, which involves transforming a variable from one type to another. To delve into typecasting in C++, familiarize yourself with casting operators, essential tools for converting one data type to another. C++ provides four distinct types of casts, each serving specific conversion purposes. Begin your exploration by understanding these casting operators for effective type conversions. Brace yourself for the operator orchestra, unary, arithmetic, relational, logical, bitwise, assignment, and ternary. Master control flow with if statements, switch cases, and loops. In C++, functions play a crucial role in structuring code and promoting code reuse. Make sure to understand three key components: function declaration, parameters, and return type. Embark on the journey of mastering arrays and strings in C++. Delve into their declaration and explore the intricacies of manipulation. Take a trip to learn about pointers and references. Become proficient with their declaration and explore the nuances of their manipulation. Step into the world of object-oriented programming. Learn about class, object, encapsulation, abstraction, polymorphism, inheritance, dynamic binding, and message passing. Lay the ground for more advanced object-oriented programming concepts. We have reached the intermediate stage of our journey. Congratulations! You have conquered the basics. Now, delve deeper into intermediate concepts that elevate your C++ prowess. Expand your coding toolkit with templates. Dive into function and class templates. Get acquainted with the standard template library and its powerful containers and algorithms. Handle exceptions carefully. Learn file operations well and understand how to read and write files. Grasp the concept of managing memory dynamically. Upgrade your object-oriented programming skills. Explore advanced concepts like static data members, static member functions, and this pointer. Learn about inheritance, covering various aspects such as multiple inheritance and virtual inheritance. Understand user-defined type conversions, mutable data members using the mutable specifier and their applications. Explore nested class declarations and anonymous class types for organized and efficient code. Understand C++ bit fields for optimizing memory usage by packaging variables within a single data structure. As you explore object-oriented programming, I suggest diving into UML. Use a diagram tool like PlantUML to draw and practice creating UML diagrams. Understand the basics of preprocessor directives like hashInclude and hashDefine. Uncover how these work to enhance your knowledge. You have conquered the basics and mastered the intermediates. Now, venture into the advanced territories of C++. Boost your skills with multithreading. dive into smart pointers, learning when to use each type. Additionally, grasp how to pass a C++ function as a parameter. Explore signal handling and generics. Learn how to manage signals effectively and harness the versatility of generics. Dive into namespaces, extending, creating headers, and nesting to keep your code organized. Unlock the secrets of RTTI, which stands for Runtime Type Information. Take your polymorphisms skills to the next level by delving into advanced topics like virtual constructors and destructors. Explore C++ 14 details. Learn about binary literals, generic lambdas, and improved const expert. See the strength of variable templates and aggregate member initialization. These are not just features, they are new tools for creating sleek and effective code. Discover the improvements in C++ 17. Use structured bindings and if initializer for cleaner code. Leverage parallel algorithms and adopt optional and variant for safer programming. With additions like file system, C++ broadens the capabilities of your coding toolbox. Discover the strength of C++ 20. Concepts, ranges, coroutines, and modules redefine your coding experience. The spaceship operator makes comparisons simpler, and modules organize your code better. Explore the flexibility of STD format and the features of the calendar and time zone library. C++ 20 is your path to modern, efficient, and powerful coding solutions. Bravo! You have traversed the C++ landscape from beginner trails to advanced peaks. Remember, learning is a journey, not a destination. Keep coding, keep exploring, and let the C++ adventure continue. If this C++ roadmap has sparked your curiosity, hit that subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up, and share your thoughts in the comments. What's your next C++ milestone? Share it with the community. Until the next time, happy coding.